Hello and thanks for watching this video clip. Today I'm going to be talking about tax levies. With a tax lien, the IRS does not take ownership or possession of your property. However, a tax levy, on the other hand, is when the IRS does take ownership of your property. The IRS can take almost anything you own and sell your belongings to pay off the tax debt. Though the term levy does apply to the actual taking of assets, the IRS places a levy by simply serving notice that it intends to take your asset at a future time. The Fifth Amendment of the U.S. Constitution states, no person shall be deprived of life, liberty, or property without the due process of law. Now, for tax levies, the due process requires the IRS to notify the taxpayer at least 30 days in advance. It must also give the option to request a hearing during that time frame to challenge the levy. If no hearing is requested, or if the challenge fails, then the IRS has fulfilled its due process requirements and can seize the assets at the end of the 30 days. I hope you find this video clip helpful. Please share this video with your friends. Do you owe the IRS and need help? Request our free tax resolution form today by calling 1-800-790-8574 or contact us via web at advancedtaxrelief.net. Advanced Tax Relief is a BBB accredited business. Don't wait till the last minute. At Advanced Tax Relief, we solve tax problems. Thanks and have a nice day.